This is a 32-year-old female with history of primary infertility. Previous ultrasound is done at 13 day of menstrual cycle. We see good size follicles in the left ovary. The size of largest are 23 × 21 mm. Other follicle size is 22 × 18 mm, and the third follicle is 18 × 13 mm. These follicles are thin walled, filled with clear fluid. We can also see an ovarian cystic mass with hyperchoic internal debris. This has irregular margins. Size is 43 × 26 mm. This is endometriotic or chocolate cyst. These are cysts filled with menstrual blood. This is a painful condition in which the endometrial-like tissue travels outside the uterus. It thickens and bleeds with each menstrual cycle, forming the blood cysts. In the right adnexa, we see an elongated small cystic area of size 24 × 15 mm, just adjacent to the right ovary. This is thin walled, filled with clear fluid. Partial internal septa, the collar sign is seen. This gives the diagnosis of mild dilated fallopian tube. The uterus size is 8.1 cm. The endometrium is 9 mm. Myometrial texture is mild coarsened. Small intramural fibroid is seen of size 16 mm posteriorly. These are the mild adenomyotic changes associated with endometriosis. So we have seen that despite all the problems, the good size follicles to conceive can develop.